Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
18.3% do not wash hands after commuting on the crowded train. There is a concern about the spread of the new coronavirus, but how many people do hand washings and hand disinfection after getting on a crowded train? From February 17 to 21, when asked about people commuting on a crowded train, more than half answered, "I went every day." 55.6%, but 44.4% said, "I do not go every day," according to the United Health Commission's survey. 18.3% said that did not. While people are becoming more aware of infection prevention, last week it was found that it was hard to say that hand washing and hand disinfection were through. United Health Communications, I asked people who did not wash their hands or disinfectant their hands every day, and when asked why they forget to carelessly. Next, I did not think I had to do hand washings and hand disinfections. 21.8%. I was a troublesome. 21.2%. There was no convenient place for hand washings or hand disinfections. So 15.2%. Regarding infection prevention, my yes, 25.2% of the respondents said that it is better to take a preventive measures ahead of the others about their usual way of the thinking and behavior. Varies from my own experience. This is, I think, it is the last thing to do something in a place. In response, United Health Communications said in these situations there are groups that respond proactively and those that do not. It is assumed that some groups will not take preventive actions until they have become. According to the survey using the internet, 1,300 Alliance men and women living in four prefectures in the Kanto, Tokyo, Chiba, Asitemo, and the Kanagawa communities on the crowd. Train. The survey period is from February 17 to 21st.
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.